Thank you. No problem.
Thank you.
end. He stood up in front of Congress. He said, ladies and gentlemen, there's only one national anthem, and it should remain the Star Spangled Banner. And Congress never voted on it. The only thing that offends me about both the Star Spangled Banner and God Bless America is the way today's singers murder both songs. They before a Super Bowl or World Series, the younger singers come on, and they screech and they yell and they holler, and neither Star Spangled Banner on the word God Bless America was meant to be sung that way. The song I want to leave you with, and you have been a fabulous, fabulous audience. I want to thank Mary for bringing me here. Mary, you did work of 20 people. I mean, you are one giant mighty lady. Now, folks, if you liked me and want me to come back again in the future, my name is L. Simons. But if you didn't like me, my name is Natalie Jacobson. The one I'm confused with one another, I don't know why. I want to leave you with this great urban building song. And here's what I'd like to do. Folks, if it's not a problem for you, if it's not an inconvenience, I'd like you to stand up. And if it is a problem, you say, right where you are, you're just as me. But if you can't stand up, would you all do so? I think it's very, very appropriate that I have you stand for the singing of God Bless America. You are sitting or standing, as you did earlier when we sang a little song, would you all join hands with the person on either side? Everybody join hands. Everybody join hands. Thank you for being a terrific audience. Let's all sing. God bless America.
105. Last three numbers, 105.
Oh, it's Anthony! Oh, you're on slave! Sorry, you're
Is he really with you? Okay, last, read this number again. 033. Last number, 033. Nope, well, here's a new number.
Okay, yeah, I'll see you.
Bye, guys.